keeping an eye on a new variant of the virus that causes COVID-19. So far, it's been found in four countries: Denmark, Israel, the UK, and the US.